No, so what else happened? So yeah, got to Creator Clash. So then after I got into Creator Clash, I went out for dinner with Jack's family and his coaches, me and my dad. My dad and Jack's dad formed like a dad's club. That happened. They were trying to get like a dad's club together there. Because I think Jack's dad became friends with Andreas Botez's dad. And then my dad became friends with Jack's dad. And they were kind of like joining like a dad's club. They were like making a dad's club.